You go to high school full of fear and excitement. So many emotions that your body can barely handle all the things racing through it. And then it gets worse just when you thought it couldn't get any more complicated. Why wasn't I like my friends? Why wasn't I like everyone else? Why couldn't I just like a boy named Ned? I was in trouble. Big, big trouble. I had a crush on a girl. Did this make me gay? No, it was just an innocent crush, a phase. At least that's what I kept telling myself. But I also know that it was the first moment in my life that I ever felt connected to someone.
I did kiss Taylor. And I think I'm in love with her.
But she's a girl.
You don't know what you're saying.
Yes, I do. But it's okay, because Taylor is a really good person.
That's not the point.
Why is it wrong for me to care about someone and for someone to care about me?
Because it's not right. You don't have a clue. If you're saying that you're gay, you have no comprehension of what that means.
I don't care anymore. It's what I feel.
It's what you feel? How do you know what you feel? You're a 16-year-old kid.
Look, this is just a phase, and it's going to stop right here.
It's not just a phase. I'm gay.
United as brothers and sisters in the fight for what all human beings deserve. Equality, rights, dignity envisioned. Not in a world of fences and walls and things that keep people out because they're different, but in a world that loves.